Today I will be demonstrating how to properly use your iPod Shuffle. To turn it on, turn it upside down, then slide the little slider button to the right. Then press play. Your music should start playing. To skip through your songs, press down the little arrow button until the desired song. To turn the volume up, press the plus button. To turn it down, press the minus button. If you are not satisfied with your iPod, flush it down the toilet or simply put it in a blender. I hope you get a better picture of how to use your iPod.